Well, today we are picking up our third car for the junk race. Same thing I'm running, except this is the Chrysler version to my Dodge Dynasty. Truck and trailer. Lots of bees are in this car, so this should be pretty interesting. Let's see if we can get it fired up and get it going. Captain's over there with his other camera.
Step one, evict the bees.
Your eviction notice, sir.
You already know this is full. I opted for the brake, because I think this is quicker than the car. Really quick. Get out of here.
There were bees in here.
Get out of here, bees. They were all over the place.
Today. That's trunk floor is not
one floated up from in there somewhere. We don't know what's tucked in here or anything like that.
What do we need to check that for?
It's all drained out. Good power heat. Oh yeah, probably drive down the road. Oh, alright. Everyone shut up. I want to see if I can hear a fuel pump. I hear a fuel pump.
Fuel pump?
Injected cars have their advantages. If they're gonna work, they work.
Okay. We have charge.
She's charging. We could throw some gas in it. Get it circulating a little. I still don't know how we're gonna get it out of here. It's a little, I don't think this is gonna be. miles on it. That is legit 99,000 miles. There's a zero in front of that nine. Whew, that is some old smelling gas. Smell enough gas to where I think a return line might be rotted through. Yep, there it is. It's spraying on the ground.
You don't want to catch some fire today?
Well, I just don't want to run it all out of gas right quick.
Now I'm going to put the jumper back up.
That's fine. I don't know why you disconnected it, to be honest with you. All right. Junk rotted out car leaking gas, driver's test part one. She wants to move. Back wheels are hanging up a little bit, but okay. Caught it.
There's not much cutting.
No power steering?
Well, there is.
Mine leaks power steering too. Okay. You're dragging the back wheel forward, but it turns partially, so it'll loosen up on pavement. You're about where you're gonna be. Shut her down. Shut it down. That spray turned into Niagara Falls.
Well, I lost power.
Yeah, that's why.
That's why I goosed it.
Oh, it's right at the fuel filter, too. That's okay. That's fixable. sitting since 2017.
More.
The wheel broke loose as soon as he hit the ramp. Yeah, look at the trail of the gas when it let loose there.
What a unit.
I don't know why they parked it from rod. I don't see nothing that concerns me in the rear axle area.
No.
I actually think it's pretty clean. Oh, this is... Commence descending. Bees. Buddy. Come here. Yeah, you're dumping gas, so send it. That's one way to remove the tailpipe and muffler.
freaking cutting plastic pipe.